close your tray table and put away carry-on items. Place your seat in the original upright position. Seat back device holders must be stowed for landing. We will now collect any items you wish to discard. Please put away larger electronic devices, including laptop computers. Secure smaller handheld devices in your hand or seat pocket. Devices such as cell phones, tablets, and smartwatches must remain in airplane mode until after we land. We will be landing soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the flight attendants pass through the cabin, feel free to hand them anything that you are not planning on taking with you off the aircraft. Also, at this time, we're going to ask that all passengers remain seated for the remainder of the flight. Thank you.
Thank you. International Airport.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Las Vegas. The local time is 3:31. We will be arriving at Terminal 1. Our gate will be D9. And if you have any checked luggage, you can pick it up at baggage claim carousel number 15. It's been a pleasure having you on board with us today. Hope you've enjoyed the flight. Have a very happy and pleasant New Year's. And we hope to see you again next year on another flight soon. Take care and be safe.
Yep, today's New Year's Eve. December 31, 2022. Tomorrow's 2023. First day of January, but today's the last day of December. Airlines flight just came from Chicago, Illinois. What a cloudy day out here in the desert and valley. Thank you.
Flight attendants verifying disarm doors, stand by for all calls. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for flying with us today. Before you leave, please take one last look around where you're seated. Make sure you're not leaving anything behind. Make sure you have all your electronic devices, your chargers, phones, tablets, laptops. Please make sure that you're not leaving anything in the seat back pockets or the overhead bins. Also, if you have anything in the forward closet hanging like a garment bag, please remember it on your way out. Once again, thank you very much for flying with us and have a happy new year.
So this airport is named Harry Reid International Airport, Harry Reid. They changed the name because a few years ago it was McCann International Airport, but now they got a new name, which is Harry Reid. Close to Paradise, Nevada, but it's a Las Vegas metropolitan area.